Teacher Shaima, which letter we will learn today? Today, we will learn together letter ta, harf ta. Letter ta is the third letter in Arabic alphabet. Inshallah, we will learn together three parts about letter ta. In the first part, we will study the forms of letter ta in Arabic. أشكال حرف التاء في اللغة العربية. تاء مفتوحة، تاء مربوطة. In the second part, we will study the sounds of letter ta, أصوات حرف التاء. In the third part, we will listen to a story about letter ta, قصة عن حرف التاء. Let's start with the first part. The forms of letter ta in Arabic. أشكال حرف التاء في اللغة العربية. Please, before starting, don't forget to get paper and pen. Letter ta in the beginning of the word. Letter ta in the beginning of the word has one form, like this. Please write letter ta in the beginning. Make line. From the right, make short stick. Two dots on the top. Example, tufah. You finish? Okay. Letter ta in the middle of the word. In the middle of the word, the letter ta has two forms. The first form is like this. Please make line. From the middle, make short stick. Two dots on the top. The first form. The second form, make line. From the right, make short stick, two dots on the top. Example about the first form, kutub. Kutub means books. Example about the second form, ratib. Did you finish? Letter ta at the end of the word. There are two types of letter ta at the end. Ta maftuha and ta marbuta. Ta maftuha at the end of the word has two forms. The first form is like this. Please write the first form of ta maftuha. Example, bata. The second form is like this. Write letter ta and make arm from the right. Example, bait. Ta marbuta has also two forms. The first form it's like this. Please draw small circle and two dots on the top. That's the first form. Example, warda. The second form, it's like this. Make line, short stick from the left, and make small circle and two dots on the top. Example, medina. Did you finish? Medina means city. Now let's go to the second part in our class today to study the sounds of letter ta, أصوات حرف التاء. Letter ta with short vowels, long vowels, تنوين, شدة, سكون. Let's start with short vowels. Short vowels means fatha, dhamma, kasra. Please write letter ta with fatha. Ta, fatha. Fatha means small slash above the letter. Please write and repeat. Ta, ta, fatha, ta. Please open your mouth. Ta. Ta, dhamma. Dhamma means small comma above the letter. Please write and repeat. Ta, dhamma, tu, tu. Make your lips circle. Ta, kasra. Kasra means small slash under the letter. Ta, kasra, ti, ti. Long vowels. Long vowels means letter ta with fatha followed by mad letter. Ta with fatha followed by alif. It's ta. Please write and repeat. Ta. Long vowel fatha. Ta. Ta. Long vowel dhamma. Tu. Please write and repeat. Tu. Ta. Long vowel kasra. T. Please write and repeat. T. Tanween. Tanween means fathatan, dhammatan, kasratan. Double fatha, double dhamma, double kasra. And the sound is letter with the vowel and add the sound of N. N. Ta fathatan, tan. Please write and repeat. Ta fathatan, tan. Ta dhammatan. Dhammatan means double dhamma or double comma. Ta dhammatan, ton, ton. Ta kasratan, ten, ten. Please write and repeat. Ten, ton, ten. Sukun. Sukun means letter ta and above the letter small circle. Small circle. Ta with sukun means ta without vowels. You can't pronounce it. Ta with sukun. It needs strong vowel before it. Like letter Aleph, it's at. Please write at. Shadda. Shadda means the letter is double. One with sukun and another with vowel. Example, atta. Atta, it's three letters. Aleph with fatha, ta with sukun, ta with fatha. Atta. Please write and repeat. Atta. Attu. Attu. Atti. Atti. Did you finish? Okay. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Please read the next words. Can you read this word? What's this word? What's this word? Yes, tamron. Very good. What's this word? Try. Huh? What's this word? Yes, tufahaton. What's this word? Can you read? Yes. Timsahun. What's this word? Tuton. What's this word? Try. What's this word? Tajun. What's this word? Can you read? Yes. Tilfazun. Excellent. Great job. I am proud of you. Now I am going to tell you a story about letter T. قصة عن حرف التاء. حرف التاء. تامر يحب الفاكهة. ذهب تامر مع والده إلى بستان الفواكه. في البستان رأى تامر شجرة تفاح وشجرة تين، شجرة توت ونخلة بها تمر. Can you read the story with yourself? Excellent. Okay, very good. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.